about the new lesson, which is solar around us. Dear student, as you know in the previous class, already you learned the shapes, isn't it? Yes, already you learned shapes, which is here. I draw some shapes on the blackboard. Please, yes, now you just find out the shapes and their names. Okay, dear students, what is the first one shape? Do you know? What is the next one shape? And the third one shape? And the fourth one shape? Dear students, firstly, take this square. What's the spelling of? Square. S U U A R E. Square. This is a rectangle. R E C T A L G L E. This is called as rectangle. This is called triangle. T R I A L G L G. Triangle. It is called as this circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Once again, dear students, it is a square shape, it's a rectangle shape, it's a triangle shape, it's a circle shape. Do you know the features of 2D shapes? Yes, in the inward higher class, you learn this. What is the features of 2D shapes? Yes, dear students.
Let's see, draw the, how to draw it.
different shapes.
Rectangle, triangle, and the circle shapes. Thank you so much.